My name is Elliot Yebi. I am a social anthropologist, also trained in urban studies. I am attached to Lasdale, Benin, and Crépos, Senegal, where I am researching on governance, development, mobility, and informalities. I am an Issolomso Fellow at STIAS, where my specific project is about the temporalities of informality. With this research, I'm working on the place of what's called informality, particularly at borderland, with the case studies in Benin, Nigerian borderland, so in West Africa. You know that 2 billion people are involved in what is called the informal sector around the world, and 93% of the world's informal sectors and workers are particularly based in the emerging and poor countries. So that is important to reflect on these kind of things to see the links with the what is called the formal economy, but also how people are navigating with the rules in the capitalistic context, but also in the context where poor are less, are less supported by their own governments. The main results of my research since a while shows particularly that there is very, very important place for the informality in global economy. But what I'm calling also informality is the way to insert the social relation into the daily practices of actors in order to comply also with the rules fixed by state. So that is a kind like a paradox. And also my research showed that we need to disrupt with the actual conception of the informality. By reflecting differently, we can see that the informality is like a cornerstone for the regular economy. And it is very, very important to understand that for better policies also, because we can't reasonably consider this kind of workforce that out of the margin, or they are out of the economy. Even they are the margin, they nurtured the regular one. Finally, informality is a concept, to describe social interaction, as I was saying, from the grassroots, but particularly it shows how the rules are, are navigating in the context of precariousness, in the context of poverty, but also in the concept of innovation around the new Weberian conception of state.